We're here at RGB and talking to Robert Garcia, one of the best trainers in the history of boxing. Robert, I gotta ask you this. The undercard of Pacquiao includes Ugas against Fabian Maidana.
I read that.
You know Fabian very well. Fabian. I think you turned him pro as well.
Yeah, I think we did too, yeah.
What do you think about the fight?
Fabian's a great fighter, man. He's got
good
skills and has good skills. It's an interesting fight, man. Interesting fight. I would love to see him win. You know, Contursi. I think Contursi. Is that still Contursi?
Yeah, it is. Fabian,
but
no.
But Chino's not Contursi anymore. Chino hates Contursi now.
I don't think he is.
So Fabian's not Contursi? But then why did he get the PBC fight? Contursi was really good with them.
And I don't know if he's going to win.
Because the name, Maidana, the sell pay-per-views. The name sells pay-per-views. People may be confused and think it's Chino. So what's your prediction?
Fabian Maidana, unanimous decision.
Uga, okay, how about Victor Ortiz against Robert Guerrero?
Victor Ortiz by knockout.
Yeah. Victor Ortiz or Robert Guerrero, they're fighting.
I didn't want to talk about that. Don't ruin his day.
I'm going to get kicked out of the gym twice in 1 month. Yeah. Virgil, Victor Ortiz or Robert Guerrero? Who you got?
Ortiz.
Ortiz, because the same last name and because he has the same initial?
We do have the same initial guy. No, I think he's going to get him because, you know, he's a good fighter. He's a good fighter.
Okay, what about Ugas and Fabian Maidana?
I've never seen Maidana fight. I'm guessing he's related to...
Is a brother, younger brother.
Okay.
He was on national team. He's not bad.
We never know. I don't know. I've never seen him fight, so I can't give you a straight answer on that.
Okay. Pacquiao Spence, 18 days away.
Yeah,
what do you think?
I think Spence is gonna win. I just think it's a little too much, but I'm not counting Manny out at all.
It's a great fight.
Yeah.
And then they told me who you were sparring. You were sparring Israel Madrimov, who's like the next Triple G. He's like a Triple G of, you know, smaller weight classes. He's really good.
Yeah, he's a good fighter.
You were sparring Berichek, who's really good. Like, the guys you're sparring are stars. Like, you're not sparring partner.
No. Yeah.
And then I heard you're sparring Espino.
Yeah.
He's like 185.
Probably is.
Yeah, I know. How do you handle a 185 pounder?
I mean, we work pretty good. We get some good sparring.
It's just a great camp. You're happy. You can't wait. You ready to fight tonight, Virgil?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Get over with. Did you start cutting weight yet?
See, we're starting to, yeah.
So
yeah.
You're still smiling today?
Yeah.
Tomorrow, maybe a different story.
That's how you can tell.